We have association of sadhu, any bona fide sadhu. And he has told, he has suggested you, chant name, hear Harikatha, remember the pastimes of Krishna and others. So you have a belief, a strong belief in this. And you are doing. And by doing so, bhav will come. And then Shuddha Sat will come from the hearts of associates of Krishna. Then really bhakti will descend here. Till that we will have to wait for that bhakti, pure bhakti. Anna abhilashita sunyam jnana karma dhanabritam anukullena krishna anushilanam bhakti uttama. And then it will be uttama bhakti. So we will have to wait. Shri Rupa Goswami and also Shri Vishwanath Chakravarti Thakur has told, Kriti Sadhya Bhavet Sadhya Bhava Sa Sadhana Vida Nitta Siddhasya Bhavasya Prakatanga Ridhi Sadhyata. You know that we are all part and parcel of Krishna. We are eternal servant of Krishna, whether we know or not. All are eternal. Even the plants, creepers, trees, animals, goddesses, and all, whether ladies, female, male, donkeys, and pigs, hawks, elephant, cow, all are eternal servant of Krishna. But we have forgotten. A cover has come on our swarup, on our
constitutional form.
And now we are thinking that we are tree, we are cows, we are men, we are Dutch, we are Hindu, we are Buddha, Christian, and so many things. But only our religion is that we are servant of Krishna, eternal. But now it has been covered by Maya, illusory Maya. So, if any devotee, true devotee, will come and associates with us, then we can know that we are part and parcel of Krishna. We have a very beautiful shape, very beautiful shape. Someone has had a shape of dasya bhav, like Hanuman. Some shapes like Siddham, Subal, Madhumangal, like friends. Someone has like father, mother, like Jashoda and Nanda Baba. Some are very beautiful shape like gopis. So we have some special shape, special mode, very beautiful we are. We have all the organs which are in this body. But now it is covered. These are covering. There are two coverings. One is material covering, that is sthul. And second is man, buddhi, ahankar, chitta. What?
The subtle body of mind, intelligence and ego.
This body is covered. So, we have a very beautiful mood to serve Krishna, either in dasya, sakya, vasalya or madhur, either in Dasya means?
Servitor.
Servitude.
Servitor. Either in friend bhav mood, either in vatsalya,
parental affection,
or either madhur,
conjugal.
Any of these are in our heart. When the essence of Swarup Shakti, Hladini and Sambhit reflects here in the heart of souls are manifests, then actually bhakti comes. Now it is a question that whether jiva has this bhakti in his heart or not, in his soul or not. It comes from Swarup Shakti, Hladini and
Sambhit.
Or jiva has something. By example, I may tell you. You can tell the example of
Questor cell and constellation Shakti.
Srila Gurudev has given an example, and it's described in Shastra also, that there's when there's a particular constellation in the sky, and then this is called Swati Nakshatra.
Swati Nakshatra.
So it means a particular configuration of the stars, and when rainfall comes during this constellation, and it falls on different objects or different entities, then different things are produced. Like when it falls on an oyster, then a pearl is produced. And when it falls on a particular type of deer, it's called a musk deer, then it produces this scent of musk. And other objects.
In cows, Guru Chana.
In snake, then jewel. And in bamboo, Pongsalachan.
So many things.
Now,
the potency of pearl is in shells or in the water of Swati Nakshatra. Understand? Where it is?
In oyster shell.
There is something in the soul, something, and something is in coming from the heart of devotees, both. Like pearls comes in the combination of Swati Nakshatra and shells,
Western
cells. Because if pearls are in water of Swati Nakshatra, then everywhere it should be pearl. But everywhere it does not become pearls. Like same Ganges water, on the bank of a Ganges, there are so many seeds of
mango,
seeds of neem tree, seeds of wheat, seeds of
tamarind,
so many things. Same air, same water, same environment is there.
Same garden.
But from the seed of mango, only mango sweet comes. From neem, mango does not come. So something is special in the seeds. So our soul is like seed. Swarup Shakti is one. She is coming from the hearts of associates of Krishna. But we see that in different jivas, different types of Shakha, Varsalya, Madhur or anything comes. You can clear it. Can you? You are understanding?
Yeah.
So you should clear it. Again.
So by these two examples, Srila Gurudev is explaining that the living entity within the Atma, there is the potential for a particular relationship with Krishna. So that when that potency within the jiva comes in contact with Surup Shakti, or rather, when Surup Shakti, situated in the hearts of the Lord's eternal associates, is transmitted into the heart of the jiva, then at that point, whatever particular potential is there within the heart of the jiva, that will be manifested, that will come out when it comes in contact with Swarup Shakti. Just as there are many different types of seeds, and according to the specific type of seed, it will produce different types of plants or different types of trees. So not all types of seeds produce the same tree. So there's a particular potency within specific seeds. So in this way also, Srila Gurudev is explaining that within the jiva there is a potency or potential for a particular relationship, which then comes out when nourished by the Swarup Shakti coming from the hearts of the Lord's eternal associates.
Here, you should try to note that those who are in anyhow contact with Chaitanya Mahaprabhu moved in this sampradaya, they are actually of Madhurya Rasa. Krishna has made such an arrangement that if you are reading Chaitanya Charitamrita, if you are reading Srimad Bhagavatam, the explanations of Srila Jiva Goswami, Srila Sanatana Goswami, Vishwanath Chakravarti Thakur, if you are reading the books of Srila Rupa Goswami, automatically a greed will come to serve Krishna like gopis. So those who have other modes, like Dasya Bhav, they will attract to Ramanuja and they will go to Ramanuja Sampradaya. Those who are attracted to, and those who have really the mood of serving Krishna like Rukmini Shatabhama, they will go to Nimbarkan, Nimbaditya. Those who want to serve Krishna like father and mother, Nanda and Yashoda, they will certainly be attracted to Ballabhacharya, because they have that mood there. So Chaitanya Mahaprabhu has come to sprinkle his mercy like gopi spring, to give this. Anarpita charing chirat karunaya avatirna kalo samarpayitum unnato jalrasangsa bhakti shriyam harihapur arsundar dut kadamba sandipita sadaridaya kandaresh purutame sachinan. Unnato ujjval mood, that is gopi's mood, serving conjugal in that way. So anyhow who are attracted, Krishna has made such an arrangement, automatically coming to their own line where there is Swarup, their Swarup, according to Swarup, they will come. Though it is covered, we don't know, but yet will be attracted to this. So now Vishwanath Chakravarti Thakur is telling that without sadhu sang it is absurd. Ata no. Sadhu sang. Ata Krishna. No. Ata na utana. When sadhu sang kripa chhada sukriti hai na ta chhada bina sukriti sadhu sang paaye na. Sadhu sang dwara bhakti hai.
Bhaktistu
bhagavat sangena
पर्यायते
संगा
सत्संग प्राप्ते
प्राप्ते पुंबा पुंसी Sukritai Purva Sanchitai. Without association of bhakti, we cannot have bhakti. But the association of Suddha Bhakta, pure bhakti, we cannot attain without Sukriti. What is Sukriti? I have told so many times. Good activities related to Krishna or Krishna Bhakta or Tulasi, Ganga, Jamuna, Brajadham, all like this. These are Sukritis. So first of all, Vishwanath Chakrati Thakur and Rup Goswami is telling, Adau Shraddha Tata Sadhu Sangha Atha Bhajan Kriya Tatau Anarthan Vritti Tatau Nishtha Ruchis Tata Tatha Ashakti Tatha Bhava Tatau Prema Abhudanchati Sadhakanam Am Premno Pradur Bhave Bhavat Krama. Adu, we are, हम लोग इसमें भ्रमण कर रहे हैं लाखों जन से वी आर
wandering
इन दिस वर्ल्ड फ्रॉम लाख्स एंड लाख्स बर्थ्स सो मेनी ब्रह्मा हैज बीन
चेंज्ड
नॉट ओनली वन ब्रह्मा सो मेनी ब्रह्मास दिस इज नॉट फर्स्ट ब्रह्मा सो मेनी लाख्स एंड लाख्स ब्रह्मा हैज बीन चेंज्ड So from beginning we are, but now you have become in the shape of a human shape. And wandering in this world, by chance, luckily, by the mercy of Krishna, you are lucky to associate with any Vaishnava. And by his association, a tendency to serve Krishna has come. And this is the root of bhakti. To serve Krishna. By serving Krishna, Supreme Personality of Godhead, by serving, or all kinds of unearths will go away. Our death and birth and death will go away. And we will be happy, eternally happy. By this. There is no another way. So, only by the association of such a Vaishnava, we can back to home and back to God, and then back to home we will go. Otherwise, never. What are the symptoms of sadhu? They have written. There are so many kinds of sadhus. Kanishta, Madhyam and Uttam. Vishwanath Chakrabarti Thakur has a question that from where we receive bhakti? Who gives bhakti? He tells that if anyone can tell that it comes from Krishna because he is Bhagavan. So, bhakti comes from Bhagavan, Godhead. It is not true. Why not true? If it is true that bhakti comes from Krishna, mercifully gives bhakti, then Krishna has partiality. Why is giving one person and not others? Not to animals, creepers and lakhs, crores and crores jivas are there. Why he is not giving bhakti to all? Why he is making partiality to give a special person? He should not do. Then, if you tell that it comes from bhakta, then again same question will arise. That if it is coming from any bhakta, then why he is doing so much partiality, he is not giving to all, he is giving to a special one, why? Here it has been told that there are three classes of Vaishnava, Kanishta, Madhyam and Uttam. Kanishta has no sense at all. He cannot give bhakti because he has no real bhakti. And Uttama Bhakta, he sees that all are serving Krishna in anyhow. All are. Kansa is also serving Krishna. If there was no Kansa, then no pastimes of Krishna. If there was no Ravan, then no Ram Leela. No. So they are serving in anyhow Krishna. So he has nothing to do. He is saying all are bhakta and all are serving. But there is madhyam class of Vaishnava. There are four duties. What? Prema maitri kripa paccha jah karoti sa madhyama. He sees that this is, he is not Vaishnava, he is Vaishnava. He is serving Krishna and he is not serving Krishna. He realizes. And we can only associate with madhyam adhikari. We cannot associate, we cannot recognize Uttam Vaishnava Mahabhagavat. If Sukhdev Swami comes naked with dancing with boys, we cannot recognize him. If Dattatreya is coming, if Nityananda Prabhu is coming, we cannot recognize. We cannot associate with them. We will think that he is a mad person. Also to Sukhdev Goswami, we will think that he is a mad person. Sometimes he will weep bitterly and sometimes he will run away, sometimes rolling down on the earth, uselessly, you will see. But everywhere he sees Krishna and weeps. We cannot understand their moods. So we cannot associate with so high class of Mahabhagavat. And if he will see us, he will do pranam to us all. Because he will see that we are serving Krishna. But madhyam class of Vaishnava, they know four kinds of persons. They have prem to Krishna. They have maitri to, maitri means?
Friendship.
Friendship. With Vaishnavas. No? There are so many kinds of Vaishnava. Those who are high class of Vaishnava, he will pay respect with maitri, with friendship. Those who are equal to him, friendship, by doing pranam and by all the other things. And those who are inferior to him, he will associate him and he will tell Harikatha, purify their hearts and give bhakti there. Oh, by serving Krishna, you will be eternally happy. And he can give the seed of bhakti because he knows that he is not doing bhajan. But Krishna always thinking and Golok Vrindavan always playing. He will not hear our what?
Prayers.
Prayers. Sarang saranagati hai be jahar tahar prarthna suneshi Nandakumar. If anyone is surrendered and he is saranagat, offered himself in the lotus feet of Krishna, then Krishna will hear. Otherwise he will not hear. But this madhyamadhikar Vaishnava, he is seeing that we are eating, drinking, making merry. We are forgotten Krishna. So he will mercifully come, will come, and associate, give, he will give classes to us. He will go to your homes and bake something, one chapati, or he will drink water there, and thus a Sukriti will be there. And thus you will have an idea to associate with him. So, a guru, though he may be Uttam Adhikari, but he will have to come down in the stage of Madhyam Adhikari to manifest his mercy to all jivas. So without this sadhu sangha, Madhyam Adhikari, and Madhyam Adhikari, anyone cannot tell that he is doing mercy to this person, to this person, why not to all? This is not question, because he has four things.
Four qualities.
He will serve Krishna with love and affection, and to Vaishnavas, like three ways, serving with friendship to higher class of Vaishnavas, Uttam Adhikari. And to Madhyam Adhikari, friendship with
friendly terms.
Hari Katha, coming, giving and hearing. And those who are Kanishta, mercifully, he will tell Hari Katha always. Going here and there. Bhad Didha Bhagavata Tirthi Bhuta Swayam Prabho Tirthi Kurvan Tirthani Swantasthain Gadabhrita. He has no job, anything. Sukhdev Goswami has nothing to do. Why he is roaming here and there? Why? Chaitanya Mahaprabhu himself, Krishna, with the mood of Radhika, why he went to south? Why he wandered whole India? Rupa Goswami, Sanatana Goswami, how? Why they wandered here and there? I know Swamiji, he was not dying in the star, but
dying
is okay.
He was not dying of starvation.
Starvation. He didn't want money, praise or anything. Why he came to Western countries and all over the world? Only mercifully he came. That all are forgetting Krishna and they are unhappy.
They are suffering quite a lot.
They are suffering so much. So out of mercy, he came here and there. Now I am also becoming older. I don't know what Western countries or Eastern countries gave me. I don't want anything. I don't want money. I don't want fame. I don't want, you cannot do anything for me. You cannot give me real bhakti, I know. But still why I am roaming here and there, wandering here and there so much? Sometimes no rest, sometimes so much difficulties, only to fulfill the desire of my Gurudev and disciplic order, acharyas. And to please my Krishna and Srimati Radhika without any self-gain. So Madhyam Adhikari goes here and there without any reason, without any self-interest, only to give this bhakti. So he associates with them, takes something and makes Sukriti to them. He takes, like I've told a story, that there was a saint, Sadhu, Vaishnav. Daily he used to go chanting Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Ram, Hare Ram, 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 loudly. And he used to go some doors to wake something. One day he went to a house where there is was a widow woman. And she was so cruel. She did not want to give anything. This Vaishnava went to his door and shouted, "Radhe, Radhe, Radhe, Radhe." She became furious and began to
abuse him.
"Why you have come? You have come to die here? At once you should go from here. I don't want to hear any Radhe Radhe." But Radhe Radhe came. But he was so furious. He returned. And again next day, knowingly he came. And again he did. "Radhe Radhe 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 Radhe" so many times. She became furious and she was
cleaning floor
by
worn and torn cloth.
Cause with gober,
cow dung
and earth.
Clay.
And he took that and
threw
out on him. And he gladly took it. And he took it and he went to Yamuna and he rubbed it and he washed it fully. And then anyhow he collected some ghee and by that cloth, worn and torn, he make some batti. Batti means?
Ghee wick.
Wick. And he used to do aarti of Krishna and Radha. Very wonderful thing came when he used to do, the mood of that woman was changing. And next day he went there. Oh, he told, "Radhe, Radhe." She became pleased and gave something to him. Now he was so happy. By this way, Haridas Thakur, mountains beat him so that he was about to die and they fell him in the Ganges. And he again came with a new body. But he never told that, "Oh Krishna, punish them." He always prayed Krishna that don't punish them. Excuse them. That is why Krishna could not punish them. And their heart was changed. Like prostitute, the heart was changed. Their also heart was changed totally. Like a miracle. So this is Madhyam Adhikari Sadhu. Though he is not Hare Mahabhagavat like Sukadev Goswami and Narad, he cannot change at once like Narad any heart. But by telling Harikatha gradually, he will develop and give the seed of bhakti there to serve Krishna. Then automatically it will come Shraddha. No? First Sadhu Sangha and then next Sadhu Sangha and then next again Hari Sadhu Sangha. He will give first Sukriti, some seed. But now secondly, he will tell Harikatha and eagerly they will hear, like you are hearing all eagerly. When I joined the mat, Guru Maharaj was telling Harikatha, Srimad Bhagavatam, and I used to sleep. I was so much anxious for this. So I used to take some chili powder and to keep here so that sleep should not come. I told my Gurudev that I cannot hear all Harikatha. When you are telling Harikatha, in the mid time I used to sleep. "Oh, you have told me. Now you will not sleep." And I saw that after that, never I slept. So gradually it will come. These are like unearths. So we will not understand first what Sadhu or Vaishnava or Gurudev is telling. Your mind will not keep it, accept. But we'll have to try again and again. And after some time you will see energy will come, a taste will come. Then Madhyamadhikari tells the very beautiful
pastime
of Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. The pastimes of Krishna. Pastimes of Krishna and Putana. How Krishna is merciful. Oh, Bakiyam Stanakalakutam. Putana came to Krishna to kill him. And he made dressed herself like mother. And very beautiful shape he took. And went to the Gokul. And he took Krishna in his her lap. And began to kiss to show all others. But she wanted to kill. She put very heavy poison, dangerous poison in her breast.
A strong poison
in her breast. And she pumped in the mouth of Krishna. But Krishna was so merciful that he saw that he has made her shape like mother. And, oh, my boy, my son, telling. Wonderfully. At once, Krishna took her soul and purified her soul and made her mother in Golok Vrindavan. So we should all serve Krishna. Krishna is so much merciful that anyone is not like that. Supreme merciful. So we should try to do bhajan. Then Shraddha is coming on gradually. What is the meaning of Shraddha? Srila Rupa Goswami is telling Shraddha in Bhagavatam. Shraddha in Gita, Chaitanya Charitamrita, in the words of Gurudev, in the words of Krishna, what he has told in Bhagavatam and Gita. What our Gurudev is telling, we should try to compare. If Guru is not following Shastra, then he is not Guru, actually. There are three things, Krishna or Bhagavan, Guru and Vaishnava. If Gurudev is telling one thing and Shastra or Vaishnava are telling another thing, there is some
difference,
then you should say that our Gurudev is not following Shastra or Vaishnava. We'll have to question him, why this? And if he satisfactorily answers, then okay. And if he cannot answer satisfactorily, like Sahajiya, Sakhi, Bheki, Mayabadi and all, then we should reject that Guru. Guru is not perfect. What is the difference of how many of our Shastra and Guru? And Guru is
bona fide,
and Vaishnava is telling same thing what Gurudev is telling, but Shastra tells another thing. Then we'll have to
reconcile.
In Shastra, so many things have been written according to stage of persons.
Practices.
According to that. We should do pranam to Radha and Rukmini. But if you want to have a conjugal love and affection in Vrindavan, you should try to avoid that. Though it is written in Srimad Bhagavatam that we should Vasudev Krishna, Vasudevaya Krishnaya and all other things. It has been written. But you will have to avoid. So we will have to reconcile all the Shastra works. But if Guru is not following his Gurudev order, not following the practices of Krishna, Hari, to chant and remember all these things, and he is not obeying Shastra Vakya or Vaishnava, not his Guru Varga, then we'll have to reject that Guru. It has told in all Shastra. So we'll have to consider all these things. And gradually will be, this Shraddha will be perfect, matured. Then if anyone will tell that don't take the name, don't do bhakti of Krishna or any, then what answer will come? If you cut me in pieces, like Haridas Thakur, I cannot give up these things. And he is obeying the words of Gurudev, Shastra and Vaishnava. Then it is really Shraddha. Shraddha are of two kinds. One is
Lokik Shraddha.
Lokik Shraddha, that is Lokik?
Like worldly.
Worldly Shraddha. And another is Paramarthiki Shraddha.
Spiritual Shraddha.
Paramarthiki Shraddha will do. Worldly Shraddha, that I am doing pranam, and when this person is going, oh, he is very wicked person. And when anyone coming, oh, he is very good boy, good person. No duplicity, no these things. So, if that Shraddha is matured, then he takes Harinam from any Gurudev, bona fide Gurudev. And Gurudev tells him all the angs of bhakti, all the
limbs.
And always telling how he can develop his Krishna consciousness, bhakti. And this is called Shiksha and Diksha. And at that time he will serve Gurudev Vishambhena Guru Seva. Vishambhena, like intimate friend. So we should not only respect from far away to Gurudev. We should be intimate to Gurudev. We should know what Gurudev wants. Like Rupa Goswami, he knew the mood of Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. And that is why he told, Srila Narottam Thakur has told, Sri Chaitanya Manobhishtam Sthapitam Bhutale Swayang Rupa Kadamahiyam Dadati Shapadantikam. He never cooked for Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. Perhaps he cooked only 5 days in Prayag. But it may be that he used to bake from door to door some chapati and he used to give Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. I think that he has never chance to
massage
the feet of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. He may be, he not may be. But what is the mood real in his heart? What Rupa Goswami should do? Chaitanya Mahaprabhu has come to manifest this Unnata Ujjwala Rasa Sri. That the mood of Rupa Manjari, Rupa Goswami. And he perfectly did it. By Bhaktri Samitra Sindhu, Ujjwal Linmani, and so many books going here and there, giving the seed of bhakti, that Unnat Ujjwal Bhakti to all. If Rupa Goswami was not in this world, I think that anyone could not have recognized Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. Who was he? Who was Nityananda Prabhu? What is bhakti? What is Braj bhakti especially? Who is Srimati Radhika? Then, like Western peoples, they think Srimati Radhika, a little girlfriend, or girl, what?
Girlfriends
and in nightclubs. They think like. And Krishna like a very lusty person. But by the grace of Rupa Goswami and his disciplic orders, acharyas, we know that, oh, Krishna is Supreme Personality of God. He is ocean of rush. So, now our Shraddha is going to be matured gradually. And now we are chanting, remembering with Shraddha. After that, Shraddha becomes of two kinds. Paramarthiki Shraddha. One leads to Raganuga Bhakti and another Vaidhi Bhakti. From very beginning, those who have passed life's impressions and also now in this birth they have some impressions, they will choose very high class of Guru. And Krishna will arrange very rashik, Bhagavata and Tattva Gyata. And those who had no past impressions, no Sukriti, they will go to Mayavadi, Sajiya, Sakhi, Bheki and all others, and they will be like Karmis. They will choose Karmi Guru and they will go to hell. And those who have impressions for past life and also of this life, they will go in the line of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. They will choose very good rashik, tattvajna, bona fide Guru. Those who have no impression, past impression, but only they have sadhu sangha in this
lifetime.
In this lifetime, they will not know who is practically Guru and who is bona fide Guru. But a sadhu will come of Madhyam Adhikar and he will associate with him and he will direct pure Guru. And then, after Gurudev, Diksha Guru and Shiksha Guru. A one Diksha Guru can be Shiksha Guru also. Or it may be two, no harm. Both are of same category. And by that, you will try to do bhajan now, chanting, remembering. But yet, bhakti has not come. We are practicing by our senses, and that is prakrit. But yet, doing so, after some time, if bhakti will see, or Krishna or Mahabhagavat will see that now his heart been pure, then they mercifully manifest Shuddha Bhakti, Swarup Siddha Bhakti, that is from
eternal
the heart of eternal essence of Krishna, and that is called Shuddha Sattva. After that, gradually doing bhajan sadhan, Nishtha will come. We will explain Nishtha
tomorrow.
Now time is over. Akirtan will be done. And then I so much thanks to you. I see that all devotees have come. You should try to come daily. I will try hard to help you all. I'm also lucky that Krishna is seeing and looking, and he is saying that without any benefit, he is telling Hari Katha to all. He will surely manifest his mercy to me also. So now ekirtan should be done. Mahamantra. Any kirtan?
Gauranga Vansha Gola.
Nanda, Namami Nanda Nanda.
ये बाकियों से रिकॉर्ड कर लो जितना बाकी है जितना बाकी है उसे रिकॉर्ड कर लो
दे दो
Jai Jai Radha Ramana Hari Om. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare दोनों में आधे हाथ कर देना तो दोनों के मंत्रित हो जाएगा।
यदि यहाँ के लोग आएंगे भगवान की कथाएं सुनाते हैं, इसके बाद हम एक रोमांच रहेंगे थोड़े दिन बाद।
Things are quite good. We did a tour in Britain.
You have been in any tour?
In Britain, yes.
England.
Yes.
England and Scotland.
And Scotland and Wales.
Go in it up like this.
I heard in Latin America, anywhere,
yes,
that your songs are so much
popular.
It's your song, actually.
Birmingham.
The association of Birmingham and so other book publishing and everything. I want to engage this Prabhu, very qualified. My business is going on okay.
Thanks to you, Gurudev.
Yes, I'm okay.
Yeah.
Sometimes it's not easy.
Sometimes people give any disturbance.
Yes.
Newspaper.
Oh, really?
What this person is doing? They think like this.
Well, there are some enemies.
Oh, not flash is there.
I don't know. We're not staying there.
Where you were?
Some, I couldn't tell you.
You see, I went to in morning in, to see you in sea. Oh, Prabhu is also here. You are not there?
Not yet.
They're on the way.
You are the honey and we are bees.
Don't you can't eat?
Classes you should give every day.
But I cannot go.
Yeah.
Otherwise 3 hours I used to tell. But now I'm weak to speak continuously 2 hours. 1 hour, but also intervals.
Yeah.
After 20, 25 minutes, 30 minutes interval. He should do any, should do kirtan and then.
The classes you've been giving, they're very, some very basic points, but as you were saying, for older devotees, senior devotees, and also for newcomers, everybody. So much. It's simple, but it's so important and very. The way you're speaking is very, very inspiring.
Guru or Vaishnava? This should be your life person, something. if they have not obtained Shraddha, Nishtha, Ruchi, and Bhav, how they can give all these things, how they can give seed of bhakti to anyone? But if we are seeing that, oh, he is a Vaishnava, Sadachari Vaishnava. Sadachari, you know?
Nicely behaved.
Good kind.
Good behavior. He knows Vedic culture and follows that. He speaks truth. He is a sadhu. But they are not obtained Shraddha. Parmarthiki Shraddha means
transcendental faith.
Transcendental faith. And how? And he has no riches, but Sadachari is. He cannot give this bhakti seed in any heart. After some time, we can see that he has left this way. And all who are following him, they are now in dilemma, what to do and what not. The Shraddha is now second.
Weak, shaking.
So Guru and Vaishnava, like, be like that. Shabda Brahmani Nishtat, Parabrahmani Nishtat. Tasmat Guru Prapatik, Jigyasu, Seya Uttamam, Shabde Parecha Nishnatam, Brahmani Upasamas. The Jiva Goswami has told. What is the meaning of Nishnat? This would be perfect. And here, I told yesterday, Madhyam Adhikari, his duty is to, what kind of Madhyam Adhikari?
Uttam.
Uttam Madhyam. Not like this. Uttam Madhyam. There are three kinds of Mahabhagavata, Bhagavata. Nirdhut Kashaya, Prapta Parikar Deh. That is Uttam Bhagavata. Like Narada Rishi, when he left his body and he received Parikar Deh, associate body. And moving everywhere, going back one time again. Is Uttam Bhagavat. Madhyam Bhagavat, Shukadeva Goswami, Nirdhut Kashaya. Is all
Kashaya washed out.
Kashaya out, meaning ki, all unearth. Everything has been passed. There will be no worldly desire at any time. He is above all these things. And third, Murchit Kashaya. Like Narada in first stage, when he got the darshan of Narayan. And after that, he was back to see again Krishna, that Narayan. But a word from sky came and told, you cannot do it. because you have desired something, sattvic desire. Not tamasic and rajasic, but sattvic. What desire? I want to do austerities in a very good forest, quite alone. This is sattvic mood. Where you were?
I was meeting with Fujato.
So they are coming?
What is it?
They are coming.
Yes. I
should go there.
No, you should stay here.
Then, Narada Rishi in first stage, after taking darshan of Bhagavan, he has some wishes, desires, but not tamasic and rajasic. They were sattvic desires. Oh, I want to meditate my Ishtadev in a very lonely place, in a very sattvic place, nearer to any river Ganges. No person will be there. Nirjan.
Completely alone.
Sitting alone. Fresh air will come. In solitude. This is a desire. This is not bad, but even a desire. We should give up everything on Krishna. Rely on Krishna. So these are three. Bhagavat. Madhyam Bhagavat like Sukadeva Goswami or Narada maybe in first case, second case, when he was roaming here and wandering and also everywhere chanting Krishna name and he has received the darshan of Anubhutisham, realization. These kinds of sadhus, associating by them. Then Bhakti Seed will come. Not like Rama, Shama, Jadu and all others. Rama, Shama, Jadu, you know? Well, in chanting, remembering and having so many desires, so many lakhs and lakhs of desires, even not their rest to Nishtha, not by their associating by them. Bhakti Seed will come. Only some those have realized. All desires are gone away. No worldly attachment is there. Only absorb always in Krishna. Continue. They can give this appreciation. And by their shiksha, by their instructions, we can make a strong development of Krishna Bhakti. To Nishtha, where there is Anishtha Bhakti, there is Nishtha Bhakti, then Ruchi, then Krishna. I think in a one birth we can have. But if there is not so, only doing Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, but character is not pure, not observing all time, fully, not, they are not following Krishna akhil chesta parayana, Krishnarthe akhil bhogtya. What means?
Having given up all activities that are not for Krishna and doing everything for Krishna.
If such a devotee, by associating with bhakti can be rooted here, that come. And we can develop those who have so many desires. Taking tilak, gala, mala, making money, doing so much thing for pratishtha. Pratishtha means for praise, self-praise. Not the symptoms that I saw. It is very hard.
heart would not be about Krishna consciousness. Guru must be like this. He should be qualified like all these. Shikya Guru also, Shravan Guru also. Our association should be like this. Then we can. All Bhaktivinoda and Srila Jiva Goswami, Srila Vishwanath Chakravarti Thakur Goswami, all has to work like this. So that person are very rare, and their disciples are so rare. But don't be
hopeless.
Don't be hopeless.
So good.
Krishna mercy is like rain everywhere. Those who are fortunate, the drop will come on their heads. What?
So when you speak of the Madhyam, who's coming down? So this Madhyam Bhagavat you're speaking of, not like Madhyam Adhikari Nishtha like this.
Oh, that Madhyam is
he's
qualified
coming.
For four. Having prem in Krishna. Those who have no prem in Krishna, how they can be Madhyam? Understand now?
Yeah.
Not like this, roaming here and wandering here and going, making money. Madhyam Adhikari, not like this. Krishna. They have prem in Krishna. They know the stage of Vaishnavas, and according to that they have friendship, the relations, and they can give seed of bhakti to those who are Kanishtha Adhikari really, not opposite. And those who are opposed, they will do apeksha. You cannot do apeksha, we cannot do apeksha. They will give lot of money and then at once we will be charmed.
That's apeksha.
So not this. No? They can do apeksha. Who? Sukdeva Goswami, Narada Goswami, Rupa Goswami, all others.
Can someone
give any very rich person will come and he will give me so much money, then I will tell the bhakts that you should go, you should come afterward, he should come first. But these are not symptoms. So he has prem in Krishna. General Madhyam, not like so. Have they prem? They should have prem in Krishna and prem of Maitri. Maitri to whom? Those who have prem, those who have ruchi, ashakti, bhav, to them in equal. And then those who are equal but somewhat superior, serving plus maitri. Those who are equal, but Harikatha and all other things should be taken, given, everything. Dandat pranam, each other. And those who are some inferior, little, to them with very maitri, but giving sab Harikatha. Helping them.
Compassion.
And then Kanishtha giving bhakti. She to them. Harikatha always. And those who are opposite, they should be
neglected.
They neglect. We cannot neglect. Those who will give praise, those who will give worldly things. Oh, my dear Uttam Mahabhagavat, you should come. Later on, afterward, they should come first. I was thinking about this. Who is Madhyama Adhikari? Thinking this, he came to this point. Oh, Madhyama Adhikari, who is Prem? Not Prem, but Abhasa Prem.
Mm-hmm.
There must be there. This would be, he realized something. Otherwise, not Madhyama Adhikari. And he can give his association, Hari Katha, and then. Am I right or? Am I right?
I'm not a fit person to.
Gurudev, can someone from Kanista come to that stage of prime in Madhyam? Is it possible?
What is there?
Someone from Kanista, who is Kanista?
Can he come?
Can he come to the stage of Madhyam to have prem?
And distribute to others? Or is it only the one from Uttam coming down to Madhyam that can do it?
Oh, again, I want to.
He's talking about two different types of Madhyam. One Madhyam is, he's actually Uttam, but he comes to the Madhyam platform for preaching.
No, that Madhyam.
With the Kanista coming up.
Narada Rishi in highest stage having associative body with Krishna.
Spiritual body.
He had parikas there. He had not, he is Uttam Mahabhagavatam. So not. In Murchit Kasaya, not. In Madhyam, who has prem to Krishna, he has given up his all anarths and he can give bhakti seat, for them it has been given. And if Kanishta Adhikari will associate with them, certainly they will come to Madhyam. There are so many kinds of Madhyam. In general we tell that those who can see that his Madhyam Adhikari, his Kanishta Adhikari, and his Uttam Adhikari, and he serves three Vaishnavas according to his qualities. No? And he knows what is bhakti, what is jiva tattva, what is bhagavat tattva, maya tattva, what is offenses, everything he is knowing. He is also shastra gyan, knowledge of shastra. Then we see that he is Madhyama Adhikari. He can know what is wrong and what is right in bhakti. He should know. We know this is a real thing. But we see that if a man has taken diksha, fire sacrifice has been done, and this had been done, given. Upanayan sanskar has been done. Now he is doing arti and he is offering naivedya to Krishna. Though he does not know anything, there is no nishtha, nothing. But we think that he has become Madhyama Adhikari. And we should take Mahaprasadam by his hand. This is ordinary thing. They cannot give seed in bhakti. Because they have no prem. Madhyama Adhikari's lakshan means symbol, characteristics are four. Prem in Krishna and Maitri in Mahabhagavatam, Maitri in Madhyam, Maitri in Kanish, not Kanish but Madhyam, those who are superior, those who are some. That out of all, you can sit there or there. Gopinath Prabhu is coming?
He's coming.
They should also
So there was, I mean, nothing to bath. Nothing. No, nothing, nothing. He was out of all. So Madhyamadhikari is such adhikari, Madhyamadhikari can make a Kanishtha adhikari to Madhyamadhikari. He can change.
Can he come to the stage of prime to give it to others?
What?
He wants to know if a Kanishtha Vaishnava, if he becomes a Madhyama, can he also distribute prame to others and be a spiritual master?
Certainly. But he should really be Madhyamadhikari. That class of Madhyamadhikari.
No, he don't mean that class.
Oh, then no.
He means other class of Madhyamadhikari.
Only
general.
Distributing and cooking and having this secretary, it will not do.
He means Madhyamadhikari of Nishtha.
No, Nishtha can
Nishtha
come up.
Is so high thing.
But that is different from Madhyam Bhagavat.
No. So. What is written in Shastra, in Chaitanya Charitamrita Bhagavatam, what I am telling, these are Madhyamadhikari. And what we are thinking, that after fire sacrifice, given Upanayan, and he is qualified to do Archan without taking this initiation, fire sacrifice and this Upanayan, we cannot offer anything and Krishna will not take. And then he has remanded some slokes. Then we think that he is Madhyamadhikari. But actually no. Because in Srimad Bhagavat Chaitanya Charitamrita it has been told that there are four
symptoms.
What are four? First, what?
Prema for Krishna.
Prema to Krishna. That Madhyamadhikari that you are telling, he has prem in Krishna?
No.
Or not?
No, but in Chaitanya.
And he knows that he is Mahabhagavatam and he respects with service, with friendship. Is he qualified to serve and to have a friendship like Uttam Bhagavatam? Then we should know what is that Madhyamadhikari. So these kinds of Vaishnava Madhyamadhikari are very rare. So if they will come and tell, like Swamiji told, oh, you should do bhakti, and all were interested. But when he left, oh.
इसी जीवन में एक कनिष्ठ अधिकारी साधन भजन के द्वारा मध्यम की स्थिति में आकर दूसरों को प्रेम दे सकता है।
प्रेम नहीं देगा, अभी नहीं देगा, वो कितने जन्म लग जाते हैं, वो अपना ये सब छोड़ने, अनर्थ छोड़ने में ही कितने जन्म लग जाते हैं, किंतु हाँ, उनकी विशेष कृपा होने पर हो जाएगा।
इसी जीवन में।
यदि ऐसे हो और कनिष्ठ अधिकारी भी वैसा हो, निष्कपट निश्चल, कनिष्ठ अधिकारी इफ इज सो
फ्री
फ्रॉम ऑल दीज थिंग्स एंड वेरी स्ट्रॉन्ग डिटर्मिनेशन, मध्यम अधिकारी इट मे बी You can sit there.